What does one do with thousands of baby goldfish? Well, pretty soon I'm again going to have to start the sorting process. This is where I sort out the beautifully good straight-backed goldfish from Bowser's feed. Yes, that's right, ladies and gentlemen. We now have two culling machines. This way, there's less competition for the genetically good fish to have good water quality and plentiful feed, and there's a little protein boost for Bowser and Balthazar.